Hi, this is Sue with Northwest Ferments, and this morning I got inspired to ferment some beets. I'm using 2 tablespoons of salt, a handful of beets. I did bake them slightly to soften them a little bit, but you don't want them too soft because they will soften in the fermentation process. And I've got this beautiful rock as a weight, and anyways, I'll check back with you guys in a couple weeks and let you know how they turned out.